Okay, after like a 30-game loss streak, we're playing the Melfidos. And what we rolling here? We're doing a KR build. That's a bit annoying. I mean, mage, haste. There are three certainties in life. I mean, honor. Per champion, yeah. And hangover. I think the pen might be nice. We're gonna focus on pen. Our goal is to like see this twitch and go gone. That's the goal. We have double tanks and an AP Chivy. Assuming the Soraka actually joins. There's the Soraka.
Good news, robot. Me found problem. We're covered in metal. Play it rage one day. I will. Chisel.
We have double silence, which is actually pretty broken. I think that the Soraka got that thing off. That's a flash. What does she do? What? What? Okay. Sometimes there is much to be learned. Two stacks. Mill's already at 100 seconds, so that's what, basically almost a little bit of a minute and a half. I mean, the damage would have to come onto the Cassidy, and he's not going to have any sustain. I mean, that worked out well. Got all my stacks. That brings me down from 100 to 90 seconds. That slow is ridiculous. Your turret has been destroyed. But the goal is actually, I mean, yeah, we can go for pen. I was thinking of haste, but they won't know what hit them.
because he'll hope he did.
Now? Once the Rocka gets the Mogs, I should be in better shape. Ow.
Brainstorm consume you.
Has been slain. Born. Killing spree.
I fall.
Double kill.
That was interesting. Well, get all the mana up.
Ravage.
She was smart, she'd heal.
All will crumble.
Protect. Ravage.
I'm tempted to go the item that gives me a reduction on ultimate on a kill. That lethality one. I want to see how that would play out. Right now the Yas, 50%. That's a fatty Lamel. Haste. I'm tempted for this. I'm gonna try it out. She's going redemption, so she should have enough for Warmogs. If she's going for Warmogs next.
That Twitch is gonna pop up. Let's go for this first. And we'll wait. We'll do the 50 gold. Why not? Let's wait it out. I mean, it'll be really interesting to see how this plays out. Because if I get a kill instantly, it's already 20%. And if I can do like an alt every 1.5 fights, that'd be worth it. I guess that worked out. Just get the tower. I want the gold. I got my item. I mean, this is going to compensate for the AP. 11 seconds per kill. Off builds are a good fun. I'll just wait for a full team fight. I'm not committing to anything. We're not really gaining anything off of that fight. The Yasuo had gold. Get Warmog, Soraka now. Second alt. I wanted the heal. Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, that wasn't good. Lamau. Whatever. You trolling. Down to 51. Three seconds off it. That's a raid boss. Yes, you waiting for what? I don't know where the Twitch is, and I want the Twitch to die. Not bad.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
I am the storm.
Okay, I mean, I get it. Victory. This comp was a bit face roll.